Steve Harvey addressed recent rumors about his personal life during his appearance at InvestFest 2023 in Atlanta on Sunday. The 66-year-old television host, whose daughter Lori Harvey recently enjoyed a trip to Cabo with friends, including Kendall Jenner, took the opportunity to set the record straight regarding allegations that his wife, Marjorie Bridges, 58, had cheated on him. In a now viral TikTok video, Steve Harvey stood on stage in front of a large crowd and confidently stated, "Before I get started, just let me say, I'm fine. Marjorie's fine," which was met with cheers and applause from the audience. He continued, "I don't know what y'all doing, but find something else to do, 'cause we fine. Lord have mercy, man." And later added, "I ain't got no time for rumors and gossip. God's been good to me. I'm still shining." The allegations of infidelity had initially surfaced on social media, particularly on X, formerly known as Twitter, and quickly gained viral attention. Marjorie Bridges Harvey, Steve's wife, also addressed the rumors through an Instagram post. In her post, she stated, "My husband and I don't usually stop to address all the foolishness and lies that have been spread about us. However, to whom much is given, much is required," she wrote. "I understand that with my platform comes some sort of responsibility to those that may not be as strong as we are. Read and share this with your loved ones that may not know how to properly cope. God bless all of you." Steve and Marjorie's love story dates back to 1990 when they first crossed paths, but they didn't tie the knot until 2007, 17 years later. Steve Harvey adopted Marjorie's three children from her previous relationship, including model Lori, Morgan, and Jason. Prior to marrying Marjorie, Steve had been married twice before. His first marriage was to Marcia Harvey, which lasted from 1981 to 1994. And they welcomed twins Brandy and Carly, as well as a son named Broderick. His second marriage was to Mary Shackelford, which lasted from 1996 to 2005, and they share a son named Winton. In a 2012 interview with People magazine, Steve Harvey spoke fondly of Marjorie, acknowledging the positive impact she had on his life. He stated, "I'd never been in a healthy adult relationship. I'd never been loyal. I'd never been fully respected," highlighting the transformative effect of his relationship with Marjorie. Marjorie Bridges Harvey shared insights about their blended family and the challenges of raising seven children in a 2016 interview with People magazine. She emphasized the complexities of a blended family, stating, "When you're dealing with a blended family, everyone is coming from a place of brokenness." Marjorie and Steve Harvey were committed to making it work and ensured that every member of their family felt included. She expressed, "We knew this was right, but I just told them, everyone is included, everyone has access to their parents, whatever you didn't have before, don't let that interfere with what you can have now. Now we're mom and dad to everybody." Their family extended beyond their own children, as Steve and Marjorie Harvey also embraced their roles as grandparents to seven grandchildren. In a recent Twitter post on Friday, Steve Harvey addressed a situation involving an Unfunny comic tweet that had been posted on his ex, formerly Twitter, account. He clarified that the tweet was not authorized by him, but was the work of a staff member. In the video accompanying the tweet, Steve Harvey appeared outdoors, wearing a white short-sleeve shirt and a green cargo pattern sun hat with black strings. He stood against a backdrop of green grass and a white fence, basking in natural sunlight. The 56-second video served as an apology for the since-deleted tweet on his ex account, which had asked followers to name a comedian they found unfunny. Steve Harvey took responsibility for the tweet because it had been posted under his account. Though he emphasized that it did not align with his brand, he explained,
All right, I got to take some time to address this here. I came down here to get away, get in some nature, do some fishing. Somebody works for me on my Twitter, put a statement out that was totally negative. I got to take responsibility for it because they work for me. But the engagement was talking about name a comedian you don't think is funny. Why would I do something like that? That don't even make no damn sense. My whole brand is to be motivational. And I'm going to turn around and say something like that. You don't know where these young people at in their career, man. They could be coming up with anything. I'm all about positivity. I would have never done nothing like that. Damn, I'm so pissed off right now, man. Talking about I was trying to get some engagement. Okay. You're trying to get some employment, too. My bad, y'all. Now I got to come on here and do something, doing a damn selfie. So here it is. I'm sorry, man. My bad, y'all. Won't happen again, though.
Fans also took to social media to share past episodes of Family Feud and other talks where Steve Harvey addressed the topic of cheating.
All right, ladies, top seven answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 married women. Some days I'd be willing to trade my man for a really good what?
Pool boy.
Did you all hear about the recent report about Cardi B's fiance allegedly cheating? The internet was outraged. But she responded that everyone deals with infidelity. Is infidelity a given fact of dating life?
I will not subscribe to the notion that every man cheats. I refuse.
Set your score.
Because this is what a lot of women come to. Mm-hmm. They think once a cheater, always a cheater.
Yes.
They pass that down through generations after generation. Do you all think that's true? Once a cheater, always a cheater.
No, it depends on how much cheating they've done.
Right. Oh, that's great.
So
that's
you don't, do you believe if once a cheater, always a cheater, Steve? It sounds like you don't.
No.
Okay.
Because men grow up and men change.
Thank you.
Men do grow up and men change. What happens is you can make mistakes and grow from it and learn from it. I'll give you an example. If you're cheating, and all of a sudden, the realization that the thing you care so much about is going to be gone, that can cause a serious adjustment in a man.
Okay.
And if you can do this without the internet and social media getting in it, you have a chance to end up with something greater than you had before. But because of Facebook, Instagram, social media, all of you are famous. So if your infidelity hits TMZ, it's harder to heal because even if you're having a good day, here comes somebody. Girl, I just saw it.
Okay.
Are you okay? And you can't even work through a chance of healing it.
Right.
If you can keep it away from your circle of friends, you have a chance to heal. But then every time a man cheats doesn't mean you have to give him another chance either.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes you're just not there with it. And so you're in a catch-22. But men can change.
Yeah,
oh, listen to me. All men can change. But there is only one woman we will change for. There is only one. If there's only one exists. Once a cheater, always a cheater. You hear that? That's not true. I'm telling you right now, that is not true. Because you can make a mistake and recover and get it right. I'm that person. I made lots of mistakes in my past, but I got it right. So you can fix yourself.
What do you think about all these cheating rumors? And are you a fan of Steve Harvey's show, Family Feud? Let us know in the comments section below. And subscribe to Pop Culture HQ for more updates on celebrities in Hollywood.